good, everybody? It's Zach Hayes here with the weekly drop. This weekend, Nike hand over a truckload of hammers, leading off with the second drop in the anniversary Sports Royal Air Max 1. Following up the Sports Red, the Scottie Pippen of Air Max colours, the Sports Royal, also gets a second wave for anyone that missed out the first. These guys are on shelves today at Nike and Hype DC. Photoshop comes to life with the Air Max 97 Plus and Plus 97. The 97 Plus makes its return this week in the Easy Wear Black and White, placing the TN upper on top of the 97 sole, turning one of the most exaggerated silhouettes of all time all the way down. The Plus 97 follows suit, putting the current champion Air Max 97 upper on top of the forever hectic TN sole. The mashup is confronting, but impossible not to look at in awe. Release date is on the 20th at Nike.com. Nike also put a Jordan 16 and Foamposite out this week. The 16 shines with iridescent makeup and Hornets accents, while the Foam gets a gold upper and tonal swoosh. If you need a hot 16, head to Nike, Foot Locker or Kicks 101. If you're about that black and gold, get to Nike or Foot Locker. Both hit stores on the 20th. As always, the Super Mega Ultra Laudettes at Soul Finesse got the queen size hammers for the ladies. This week, two Fenty cleated creepers, one in lemon and rose, the other going earthy in rosin and lemon. You can take your savings to soulfinesse.com on the 19th. Adidas keep the NMD train going at full speed with the C2 Chucker Pack that sees the Silo in black and brown tones. These are a more subtle cut of the NMD and will be available on the 20th at Adidas and the Lords at Up There.